spaces he might not be as popular in, but I do think that his win and his decisive win, the thing that I've seen, and I don't know if you have experienced this at all, the one thing that I've seen is that all the culture war issues, people are much more comfortable coming out and saying, no, that's too far. I've fought this for many years. So that's something with Trump's win that has been